Florida or Georgia, somewhere up in there, they just shut down. Cause ain't nobody listening at that nonsense that they're talking. It was funded by some Europeans sitting there talking about integration and this, that, and the other. They ain't talking about no reparations. They ain't talking about no tangibles. They ain't talking about police brutality. They ain't talking about nothing concerning us. All they talking points is Mr. Charlie and Miss Becky. And that's why they fold. Because they, black people ain't listening at that no more. We know the Democratic Party and the Republican Party. And we know the racism that they got in America. And they don't speak on it. Beat all around the bush just to get a check. They tell me they couldn't. People who funded them wasn't even paying them. Bunch of fools. That's right. See, that was the agenda to put them there to talk Mr. Charlie and Miss Becky talking points. But we ain't falling for it. We ain't falling for it at all. And old Roland Martin, he mad. He mad because they fold. Saying it's the grassroots people fault. No, it ain't our fault. The grassroots people, the woke, melanated people know what's going on. We know what's going on. We know the injustice. We know they're not giving us reparations, bringing in all these other people and taking care of them when we built this country. That's right. And those kind of platforms would never last. No way. Because the times are changing. Melanated people are waking up. We got our own news media. That's right. We got Jason Black and Tyreek Nasheed and black YouTubers. They're speaking nothing but the truth. We don't need mainstream media, and we definitely don't need the black news channel. You're dead and you're done and you're out of here. And anybody else that's speaking that rhetoric of Mr. Charlie and Miss Becky, you're out of here. That's right.